They needed your help, and you stepped up to the plate. Harvesters had a record-breaking year thanks to you. But KMBC 9's Dion Lim tells us the work isn't over yet.
It's because of your hard work and donations that the fine folks here at Harvesters have been able to raise a whopping 1.8 million meals for the community. And a big part of that has to do with this Check Out Hunger campaign, which KMBC 9 has been a part of for the past 2 years, which is why we're talking to Ellen Feldhausen. Ellen, good to see you again. You know, I'm so impressed with exceeding the goal. How did this happen?
We're excited that we've broken the record. Check Out Hunger raised 1.8 million meals. Thanks to our local grocery store owners and 130 grocery stores across the metro, where people were able to donate $350,000 through the Check Out Hunger coupons at the checkout counters. In addition to that, they donated 40 tons of food in barrels such as these. And finally, KMBC's virtual food drive provided 25,000 meals. So as a result, we have 1.8 million meals for hungry people in our community.
Wow, and it's so important to point out that I see all these volunteers here, and it's the end of March, so obviously the need is still great.
Harvesters will continue to need the community's support. Harvesters network of nonprofit agencies is feeding as many as 66,000 different people every week. We expect those numbers to continue to stay high.
And if you want to learn how you can help out Harvesters, you can always go to our website, no matter what time of year it is, KMBC.com, and click under As Seen on 9 for information on how you can help out Harvesters. I'm Dion Lim. We'll send it back to you in the studio.